After I came out of the army in 1956, I started to take a medical interest in motor racing. And having been interested in motor cars all my life, because I grew up in a garage, it seemed to be a fairly sort of logical development. Well, Mr. Eccleston tells me that I should do it, and you know, we always have to obey what Mr. Eccleston says.
A different noise, a different sound, and I think that's why people love coming to the Formula One races. They said this day wouldn't come, and we refuse to run. We've only just begun. You'll find us chasing the sun. You'll find us chasing the sun.
Okay, Pastor, we have got an hydraulic problem. We need to retire now, straight into the garage.
Okay, let's confirm we have a gearbox failure. I'm really sorry about that.
Safety car, safety car.
Box, box, box! Track is clear, track is clear. Five minutes of racing left.
The puncture.
Yes! We did it! You'll find us chasing the sun.